All of you foreigners come here and think that you found paradise. But I see what is wrong with it.
We do charity work for poor communities.
That's great. Who's we?
My uncle. I work for him.
Oh, Uncle Pablo.
Maria is like a daughter to me.
Do you love her?
Yes. Absolutely. How do you make all this money?
Cocaine. Most of the money he makes goes to the poor. They love him.
Mica Maria will soon be married. You better be fast or we'll extradite you back to Canada.
He offered me a job at the hacienda.
Wait, he did what?
I want you to be happy for me.
If you see anything strange around here, you come and tell me. Not a word to anyone.
Everybody loves you here. You're a part of my family.
I have to trust everyone near me. Understand?
Hi, Nick. Get ready. Pablo wants to see you.
I've never done anything like this before.
Is it really worth it to become like them?
Everything's going to be fine for us. I know.
You're as guilty as I am.
You said I was like a son to you.
Unfortunately, there are laws of nature. And once they take control, you have to accept them.
No one escapes Pablo Escobar.